So the first night of Hanukkah 5782 comes at a weird time, particularly for tourism here in Israel, because Israel's just banned entry to the country from basically all foreigners. So that's going to have an interesting impact on this year's Hanukkah tourism season.